boss. That looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
Factor.
Sam, hey. I thought you were a
explosions, man.
These bugs just won't quit.
Secure the blast shield on that window. Lock them out.
Console over here, sir. Window control.
We love that. It's nice having grenades for those big guys. I'm just gonna try to save those for them exclusively.
Initiate door breach, Commando.
Aye, sir. Setting charge. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
Nice.
So that's how it opens. What the? Poor sod.
Let's crack that
door. Bugs.
Looks like we're gonna shut these windows too. Let's hit it, Delta. Come in, slicing protocol, Delta.
Yes, squad leader.
Scuff, but we got it done.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
No.
Need some cover. No.
Eliminate the target.
Damn. I didn't realize I was taking so much damage.
Let's shut them out.
Powering up.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
Trick. Detonator placed. Clear.
Non-stop, unadulterated violence, dude. Heal me up, dog.
3-8. Now that you've disabled the anti-air turret, we're making a.
I feel like I should save the game. I haven't saved once.
Supply drop near your current position. Keep an eye out for it. Payload includes a special anti-armor attachment for your DC-17. You're going to need it.
Yes! More explosives! You just made my day, advisor.
Bugs.
Booster, here comes the supply drop now.
Kill them before they come.
What are you getting shot at, Bob?
The size of that thing.
Here's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
I still can't quite get it. Like this game doesn't look bad at all. Yeah, get him. Fuck yeah, dude. Jesus. Game, not the best, but it's 2005. I can't fucking knock it too fucking hard. Well, man, we turned that shit around, didn't we? Let's go, dude.
Charge is hot, sir.
Set back, Deltas. Target annihilated.
These must be the droids we're looking for. Good one, sir.
Yo, let's fucking go, dude. Oh, I should probably save for that, huh? Front two vibes for sure, bro. Hope we don't encounter many more of those. There's gonna be four of them right before the final boss, or you fucking know there will be. Fucking heal up, Delta. Queen, did you play this back in the day? I feel like I wanted to, but I just never got to.
We've reached the entrance to the core ship, but it appears to be shielded.
Affirmative, Delta. Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Delta Squad, this is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing in on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
Okay, so it's like that.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back. Take cover.
Shield destroyed.
Let's fucking go.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
Nice. Me? Yeah, you too, Wesley. You played this a bunch back in the day? Man, I wish I did not feel like shit. Oh, it's another one of those fellers. Like the original Battlefront 2. You know, the good one, I mean.
Let's move on.
Never saw it coming. Getting back to going all right now.
Good job, Delta Squad. Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will...
Okay, so who do I got with me?
And make achieving your ultimate...
Me and Vixer and... Remember, Seven Scorch.
...that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Deltas.
Yeah, you're ready, Peter. All right, sir, in you go. Happy hunting.
Or is it me and Scorch?